Yo, what's up, everybody? This is your man, Classy 88, talking to you loud, talking to you clear. I want you all to get rid of the mentality of a stable relationship. Stability is not good in a relationship. What stability means is that you are stable. You have not gone up, you've not gone down. If you're not going up, then it's not good. You have to have a certain progression in a relationship. You have to have milestones that you've gone through. You have to have a certain sort of weathering in order to have a good relationship. You have to test the limits of how relationships can be. You have to have, you know, things that you can say, okay, we got through this. Now, those things don't include cheating. Those things don't include beating. Those things don't include any sort of narcissism or any sort of wrongdoing in that aspect. Those things involve outside circumstances that you weathered through. So with that being said, don't go for the stable, go for progression, okay? You shouldn't go for decline and you shouldn't go for stability. You should go for progression. You should go for all things that make your relationship get better, going from one place to another. Because if you are in the same spot that you were in when you first met the person, then you're not doing it right. Love and peace.